The scars this youngster bears are a permanent reminder of a horrific ordeal that almost cost him his leg. He was attacked by a giant crocodile. 12-year-old Charlie Buhl and his mom and brother were on vacation at Club Med in Cancun. Charlie and another vacationing teen went to play on this deck. His mom says they were sitting on those stairs when the beast struck.
A crocodile jumped out of the water, grabbed my leg, and pulled me in the water.
This is the croc, a 13-foot monster.
It would just shake me and I couldn't do anything. It could do whatever it wanted. It was so strong.
Horrified hotel staff came to his rescue.
They were pulling my arm and kicking the crocodile in the eye with like their heel and poking its eyes.
I was at a restaurant right nearby and someone came up and told me, your son has been attacked by a crocodile. I literally just, you know, went like this through the restaurant, pushing people over.
Charlie was rushed to the local hospital with injuries so severe doctors thought he would lose his leg. Charlie spent 4 weeks in the Cancun hospital. Surgeons were able to save his leg. His mom says the resort picked up his medical bills. He's now back home in Philadelphia. He has a long road ahead.
It was like a miracle that I'm still alive, that I still have my leg.